to the big spenders, on November 6th, the people spoke. They want their teachers paid and their budgets balanced. So, the balanced budget I will present to you on Friday fully funds the priorities we know are important. Public safety, child safety, education, above and beyond inflation. There are some targeted investments in critical areas, but frankly, for a surplus year, this budget is pretty light reading.